as you're managing your child's Chromebook, we thought we would share a few tips in relation to security, sound, search key, shortcuts, and siblings, all the S's of your Chromebook. We're going to share those with you real quickly. To start off with, as far as security and safety goes, Google Safe Search is enabled on all of our devices, and so that filters content. Securely Embark for Schools work to notify parents. They'll notify the parents through the school system. Our IT department will receive a notification should any inappropriate content be attempted. Each student has a student Google account. Lila, yours starts with LB, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and it has some numbers after it. What are those numbers?
They're my lunch numbers.
Lunch number. So hers is LB, then she has her lunch account number, and then it's followed by at students.hcbe.org. And while that's true for a lot of students, that it will be two letters and then a series of numbers, and most students, it's their lunch account number, but not all of them. Parents should know that students can only send emails to their teachers and their classmates. They are not able to email Gmail accounts or any other account. And Hamilton County has some bookmarks enabled on your child's Chromebook. One of them is Hamilton County's website. Canvas is one of them. Mastery Connect, there's several of those that are really helpful and will get you to those websites quickly. As far as sound goes, I know it gets loud in my house sometimes and we have to turn the volume down. It's nice to know that there's two different spots that you can do that. On the top row of your keyboard, there are some volume control buttons as well as a mute button. And on the right-hand side of the device, there is also a button for you to raise and lower the volume. And then occasionally we have to get out those headphones, and Lila can show you those. We'll go in that round port that's on the left-hand side of your keyboard. Thank you, Lala. Another feature of your Chromebook is that it has a search key. The search key allows students to make quick access to apps as well as searches. And while we're talking about searching the web, parents should know and students should know that we do have a security feature in place, and that allows us to see all of the history on the child's computer. So just know that you can't delete the search history. Shortcuts is our next area. You can access a list of shortcuts with Control-Alt-? That's really the only shortcut that you need to know. I tell parents, don't worry about trying to memorize lots of shortcuts. If you hit Control-Alt-, it will bring up a list for you of all different ones, so don't try to memorize them. And finally, if you need to add a student account, maybe you have two students in your home that are working on one Chromebook, you can do that by clicking on the time at the status bar. It's in the bottom right-hand corner. And sign out of one user. Then you can add the next person. There'll be it says add person there at the bottom of the screen, and you'll enter the second user's email account. And remember, that has to end in @students.hcbe.org in order to be able to use the device. Accept and continue. And finally, you should know that our IT department, we have tech assistance Monday through Friday from 7 to 3:30 should you need it. Feel free to call us at 423-493-0350. We hope you found something useful out of our video today. Thank you for joining us, and good luck with your Chromebooks.